just because we get around.
Talking about my generation.
Things they do look awful.
Talking about my generation.
I hope I die before I get old.
Talking about my generation.
My generation. My generation, baby.
Hi there, I'm Dave Benson Phillips, and you're watching Bubble TV.
My generation.
I'd say the societies, probably.
Hi, we're Rave Sock.
There's so much to like.
Not glow sticks, clearly rave paint.
Not a lot of clothes.
Not a lot of clothes.
What I like most about the bubble is the societies.
Hi, I'm Ollie from The Other Guys. This is Rob.
Hi.
This is Matt.
Hi.
And we're basically a worse version of the Backstreet Boys. Come listen to us and check us out.
Hi guys, Nick here from St Andrews Poker Society.
Hey, I'm Kat from Mermaids.
We are the St Andrews Feminist Society.
Hi, I'm Vivian from the Sirens.
Hello, we're Chessock. We cater for beginners and experienced players alike.
Music is love is awesome. Yay!
Don't Walk is a great fun crowd.
Okay, what is Don't Walk?
Hey, yeah, we're the Board Game Society.
Hi, I'm from Red Sun.
Hello, everybody. We are here today representing the Italian Society. I'm Federico.
And I am Mario. Hi.
We are Nuka, Student Society of University of St. Andrews.
Hey, we're Star, and we're the student radio station here at St. Andrews. And you can get involved with music, with on-air, with anything. And it's a whole lot of fun, and it's wicked cool, people. So get involved. Yeah.
Well, I would recommend the Sunday lunches at my place. They are very, very, well, a lot of food, really.
They do a good roast dinner. That's right, good roast.
We renew the invitation to join the Italian Society today or whenever you want. You won't regret. Thanks a lot. You won't regret.
Ciao.
Enjoy yourself. Take only what you need from it.
My favourite thing about the bubble, yeah, it's the sports. So many sports. My favourite thing about the bubble is definitely the sports.
We are the women's lacrosse team.
Woo! Woo!
Students at St. Andrews should play lacrosse because it's a great game that'll get you out on the field, sprinting, good athleticism, mm-hmm. and really fun.
We're a great group of girls.
Students at St. Andrews should play women's lacrosse because it's fun, fast.
What's another
one? That was going to be like easy.
No, that's not right.
Kidding!
Cut!
I'm the polo captain, George Rankosh. This is Millie, who is currently acting as our secretary and social secretary. Polo is one of the most exciting sports that the university can offer, being both horse-based, incredibly fast, and a ball sport. It's open to everyone far more so than people think, and we try and make it as inclusive as possible.
Hi, my name is Dave Stewart. I'm the captain of the Ultimate Club this year. Ultimate, as you can see, is being played behind us, is the best sport in the world, pretty much. Sweet.
It's cliched, but my favourite thing about the bubble pretty much is just the way you meet people all the time and you always run into people.
Everywhere you go, you will see someone you know.
I quite enjoy the fact that you can't really walk down the street or go to Tesco without bumping into someone you know.
Going down the street, you'll meet like 8 people, guaranteed.
You can't walk 5 yards without seeing someone that you know, even if you don't want to talk to them, you still have to talk to them.
Just lovely feeling.
that's probably why I love it so much.
Hi, I'm Andrew, I'm a fresher, and what I like about the bubble is it's really friendly. Great to make friends, and it's really casual and relaxed.
You're in a mad and insane university, it's all a bit crazy.
Hi, my name's Ian, and my favourite thing about the bubble is when you go out, it's very hard not to run into someone that you know. You have a wee chat.
What do I like most about the bubble? Well, so far, everybody has been so lovely since I'm getting here.
What I like most about the bubble is the people.
Yeah, it's a big, like, mishmash of people, which is, like, it's really good, yeah.
What I like most about the bubble is, and it's a bit of a cliche, but it's the people, it really is. Like, it's the amazing friends I've made during the past couple of years.
Everybody has been so lovely.
Every single person I've met so far is quite friendly.
Hi, my name is Ned, and what I like most about the bubble is the fact that it gets so small that we have all an amazing time together, so, sweet.